worry about your kids way more than climate change. I mean, put it this way. My wife is always worried about the kids, even though they're doing fine.
That makes sense.
They're in their 20s. Our daughter just turned 21. You never stop worrying.
But she's not telling me. You know what, Gatos?
Right.
Climate change is really killing my sleep.
You know what? I can't sleep. Why? Did something happen to the kids? No, I worry that the ozone layer is not going to be there.